hand thing.
I got it. Let's go pack your bags.
Nathan?
Yeah.
Land ho.
What do you think about that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment. Step back and appreciate just how far we've come.
Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it.
And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
Bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
Ah, you mean pirate-made.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Or maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah.
Hey, what if he did run out of money?
Then both of us better find a place to hide.
You know, crazy worldwide treasure hunt aside, Avery had the right idea.
What's that?
Live by his own rules. Traveled the world, made his fortune, his way.
Sure, apart from the huge bounty on his head.
Come on. It all depends on how his story ends, right? Who knows? Maybe in the end it was all worth it. Strange feeling. Like we're finally on the verge of something really great, and I'm excited and terrified all at once. You have any idea what I'm talking about?
I do. Sam, let's check this out.
Sounds good to me.
Hey, look up there. It's like a pulley system or something. I don't see a way up, though. I don't see a way up these cliffs.
Let's move on then. Damn it.
Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate-made.
Find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
Nathan, go check this out.
Whoa. Wonder what this guy did.
Maybe he wouldn't stop singing the sea shanties.
Yeah, that's probably it.
It's like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Oh. Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Down there, it's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh? Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep.
Why don't you use the rope and rappel that?
Follow these arrows, see where they go.
Okay.
Sam, let's go.
All right, wait for me. See another one of those arrows. you no one ever found this place. Whole thing would be a tourist attraction. I mean, what about the big pillar in the middle of the cave? That looks climbable. This is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
Just a little higher. We can swing off that branch. Business.
Okay, hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right? Come on, let's get a closer look.
Look, the main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
Gonna need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam, come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure. Go. Okay, come on through. Thank you. Yeah, sure thing. Jeez, there's lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
you suppose this place was?
Well, these arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know. What you can find up there.
You got it.
Well,
there's a path, but I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there?
God damn it.
Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army after me. And now my brother's gone missing. Not on the bright side. There's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot.
You're already up here?
Where were you?
It's finding a way to get you up here. All right, let's jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. Yep, that's where I tried to go. Couldn't find a way through, though.
Look at that craftsmanship.
Anything?
Hang on a sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Ah, shit. Alright, well, head on back then.
Now what?
There's gotta be a way across.
There's a path down here.
Great. Right behind you.
Thank you.
How you doing?
Not this way.
Nice job.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
It's a long drop.
Back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did. Looks like we're heading down.
Careful.
Right behind you.
That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I have ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Okay.
Yeah. Piece of cake.
Or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this. Oh, God, this is heavy. Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit. Whoa.
Looks like we got ourselves another trial.
Sure looks like it.
Oh,
turn the symbols.
That'll help. Nothing.
Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light. So who was this Al-Basra character?
He was a muggle, one of the soldiers on the country.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed. He got freed during the battle and flew with gunpowder cache.
Oh, grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
Heard he started as a nobody? Here's some swords.
There you go.
Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Got it.
Here we go again.
Who we got?
Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Christopher Condon.
8 out of 12. Hey, look, symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Devious.
Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
Okay. They'll track how far off they are when they're in the light.
I think you got it.
And the last of our crew. Richard Watt, Edward England, Thomas.
Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now?
Shit.
Where's your missing Avery statue?
Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet.
All right, come on down. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain. Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both. There he is. Please talk about larger than life.
Yeah, he's big.
Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking for it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out. Oh, no.
Well, you do the honors.
I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop! All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island. No skull.
Gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay. I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?